Offer me? I won't get any peace until I shut that down. Let's see if I can do it quietly. Agents are going too far.
Today we have a caller who's been a victim of what people call the corruption that infects otherwise law-abiding citizens, causing them to go on violent rampages. Police assure me these corrupted are not responsible for their actions, so I am not divulging my guest name. Tell us, caller, what's it like?
Here we are. I live in a nightmare world surrounded by monsters. Every dark impulse I ever had, anger, fear, hate, was rammed up and turned loose.
Terrible. And I understand that while you were in the grip of this madness, Spider-Man beat you up.
Well, he stopped me from beating you up.
By beating you up?
I mean, he's a little more than possible.
That sounds like a yes. There you have it, people. Spider-Man beats up the mentally ill.
I never bothered to get my license. Well, that in the web-swinging.
Just when I thought I might run out of sick leave. Unless Joy Ride officially stopped. Score.
Color was involved in a freaking hostage situation. Tell us about it, please.
Oh my god, I thought I was gonna die. Spider-Man got involved in it?
Totally unconcerned with your safety.
Well, he didn't save me.
Through sheer luck, you could have been brutally killed.
Yeah, you're right. I could have killed if he wasn't there.
Let's refrain from unfounded speculation and focus on solid established fact. Spider-Man does not care if you live or die.
This is Stable Control. What's our status and our position in Ansonia?
Demons are firing our ATC.
Guys, we didn't close it off. it off.
Protesting the Sable base, and the agents responded by locking them up.
Great way to win hearts and minds. Can you get them out?
It'll take some persuasion, but I'm a pretty persuasive guy. Seriously? How else did you think that would end?
That was terrifying. Thank you, Spider-Man.
Got the people out of the cells. They don't seem inclined to continue their protest.
I hate that Sable's violating constitutional rights, but right now, I'll settle for keeping innocent people out of lockup. Thanks.
Thank you.
position in Ansonia. But remove those agitators and meditate. Charges will be invalidated.
Love the spirit protest, but maybe wait till we're not in a state of emergency.
You're meant, Spider-Man.
Starting to think State International is stalking me. This is really flattering. But don't worry, I'm not under threat.
status this morning by night. We have ordered a product of the universe to start sending those reviews.
Too much to hope this will teach people to focus on actual criminals instead of me. Yeah, too much.
Thank you.
He's your real hero.
Did I start you? Let's play the quiet game. I should have called first. Ah! That was harder than it should have been.
Thank you. I got those
here. Captain, the area is secure and the cells are all empty.
Officially, I can't control that. Unofficially, thanks.
Able to work with me instead of trying to kill me. But a regular maximum security prison just isn't enough.
Thank you.
See if we can get one to set buildings on fire.
But I make the city more secure.
More guys? Man, Silver Sable must be in a lot of job fairs.
A lower rate of memory.
Spider-Man's cult, sorry, fan club, wants to make him a saint. Sounds insane, but I always hear people out before passing judgment. Go ahead, Carl.
Yes, well, Spider-Man has been all over the city, stopping crime, large and small, and helping people, doing good.
Wrong, wrong, wrong.
I thought you were going to shoot me out.
I've heard enough. Razzo arguments are clearly lost on you, madam, but the radio for others out there, so let me go over it again. It is not helping when a vigilante leaps into the middle of a crime scene or emergency situation with no training, expertise, or public identity. What if he injures someone? Who holds him accountable? The answer, my friend, is me.
This is stable control. What's our status? Checkpoint is active. Full battle rattle. Lethal force authorized.
Nope. There's nothing to do with my friend. When they're incapacitated. So close to perfection.
Seems to have a playground of crazy people. Even more than usually, as I mean. Never been my besties, but I hate seeing them under attack like this.
Thank you.
Wonder what power? Jetpacks? Hopes? Dreams? Unstable nuclear material?
Like a job for Spider-Man.
Yeah.
People, recall.
Sci-fi movie. Of course, the city's not that far off these days.
You think after escaping prison, they keep a low profile? You think a wild guess? You're in for arson?
Green's her idea? Or Nolan's?
How sweet. Dessert.
Yuri needs my help. Better head to a vantage point and call her. They're patrolling, but I can't, Captain. These sable guys look like they forced all the residents out of the building so they could occupy it themselves. And lock up the ones who did.
Okay, that I can get something done about. But I need victims to come forward.
I'll get the people out and have them file reports with the police. One set of footprints, that's what I might do up. Didn't see that coming. Wait a minute! It should have.
Thank you!
Captain, the people that were locked up are headed back to their homes.
Good. Then I finally convinced the mayor's office that making constituents homeless was not good for his poll number, so they won't be pulling that stunt again.